No?
It's a brown.
Keep it? I would keep it.
Whoa. Really small.
What do you got, bud? What do you got?
A brown.
Double brown.
Come on.
That?
Yeah, I saw
big dog.
Oh! Nice.
This one I'm more afraid of doing because there's two hooks and one of, only one of them's in the mouth.
How's it going?
Yeah.
Fish.
You know, those are probably one of the most difficult, or hardest fish to fillet.
Yeah, I don't like it. And you know what? You'll probably not like it, but I throw calves back.
Do you really?
Really?
I don't like filleting. Fillings are easier.
So yeah. How am I supposed to keep the hook off this?
Put your thumb in its lip. Put your. Are you right-handed or left-handed?
Right.
Left hand. Left thumb here, like this.
We got fish.
Do it. Do it. Just do it. Grab. Hold tight. Now. Work the hook out with your right
fish
hand.
At the bottom. Low cranks from it.
Just keep working it. You almost got it.
Yeah, back it out. Push it back out. There you go. Push it out. Don't pull it. Push it.
Yeah.
The Georgia boys, man, they drink.
Yeah.
They drink all the way down.
That's
the only time.
Yeah.
We fished down at South
the whole day.
We had 100 fish in the fish tank.
Wow.
We could only have 70. I had to throw stuff back.
Wow.
That's pretty gnarly. With Georgia boys, there goes. That's the most fishing I've ever done. That's the least amount of drinking I've ever done on a fishing trip. I felt pretty good, man, when they told me that.
Yeah.
Does he have bite marks on
it? Do you want to put bite marks on it?
Minkot does. We still got two fish hanging out dead on the boat.
You still need to catch a fish. Those are ours.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's a lot of fish.
I've only contributed three to that.
I've only got one in there.
It's a family affair.
I got a lot.
You being here is just all that's needed.
How many have you got? I have 9 in 1 week. You sure you've been counting? Because it seems like it's one more than that. No,
yeah. Same
like
one.
I feel like Roland Martin sometimes.
Same one.
Looks like he's rolling up a little bit.
It doesn't get old, man, I tell you what. Would you rather go bass fishing or would you rather do this?
Yes.
Because to me, this is... Who can deny this is not being bass-like? This is like smallmouth, right? They're right, hey, they're only 10 feet down, guys. Exactly, unless you're going for the big dogs. I know how you are.
I'm looking for anything.
You're that silent but deadly guy.
How far down are we at this point?
How far down?
Yeah. Like
that unstuck, buddy.
Yeah. How far down to bottom?
How far down from the bottom are we?
Yeah.
You gotta look at fish finder, buddy.
It says 67. That was close. Was it me, Doug? Sorry, I'm basically just gonna excuse the yellow joint.
Or I would have had to pull it out and put it back in after doing it.
That's how much
you
got.
Is that got one?
Yeah.
Vince!
There you go.
What's up? What's up, buddy?
How you doing?
Oh, you lost him. What are you doing?
Why you got all this water on the deck?
I just need to chill out a little bit. Zach, it's the current. I was just asking.
Because we're all to the back. Oh, this kind of sitting a little low. Huh? Looks like it's sitting low to the motor.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right down? Dang, there's